Good morning, 47. Our Providence contact has shared the identity of the Shadow Client, a former mercenary and bodyguard by the name of Lucas Gray. His past is a black void, but our analysts are digging deep. Meanwhile, we've had a breakthrough of our own. Comparing the malicious attack patterns with global shipping and transportation routes, we've figured out how Mr. Gray and his paramilitaries move around the world undetected. They're using the distribution network of the Delgado Cartel, Colombia's biggest drug manufacturer. Clearly, Gray must have struck a deal with the Delgados. Consequently, if we can cripple the cartel, we can severely limit the militia strike range. But to do so, we need to slay a three-headed serpent. Sociopathic cartel head Rico Delgado and his two closest lieutenants, PR guru Andrea Martinez and savant chemist Jorge Franco. With equal parts guts and guile, Rico Delgado runs a thriving billion-dollar criminal empire. The word is, the brutal and volatile cartel head is hell-bent on becoming the number one drug lord in the world. To achieve this, Martinez, a childhood friend of Delgado's, has been buttering up state leaders and decision-makers, paving the way for an expansion of the Delgado logistics network, while the brilliant but aloof and antisocial Franco has been hard at work developing a new type of super cocaine. So, three of Colombia's most infamous crime lords inhabiting a decidedly hostile environment. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers, armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
Delgado guy we've been hearing about? Sounds like he's got money to spare.
Ooh, could be.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of tattoo torment fame, has come to Santa Fortuna, presumably to work his magic on Rico Delgado, a known ink enthusiast. Sounds like an invitation to the mansion, 47. Are you feeling expressive?
Lucky guy. I wish I could afford one of...
His work isn't that impressive. All he really needs to be doing is touch up and cover up the botched work on that reality TV show it is.
Did you see the poster? Rico Delgado coming down to us dirty villagers to unveil some ridiculous statue?
Sure. I want to follow and the band will only do it.
That is P-Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
No.
Hey, lady, I'm trying to make a phone call here. Buzz off, will ya?
Hey, ¿qué pasa?
Ay, andate la mierda.
Just browsing.
Dexy, it's me again. I think this drug lord is going to kill me. If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me here. Call me ASAP. I'm telling you, I've been in some crazy shit before, but this takes the cake. You know where I'm supposed to be right now? The Delgado Mansion. Just knock on the front gate, they said. And then what? Walk in and tattoo the world's most notorious cartel boss.
I can see how that's not easy.
I heard he kills people. Just for fun. Imagine what he'd do to me if I messed up.
Well, sure, he's dangerous. This is wife you need to look out for, caballero. I'm a dead man.
Tell you what, I'll drive you to the
You have to get me the hell out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar. In the middle of nowhere. I can't get out.
You okay?
Send help.
Look like you're running a fever or something.
Fine. Just need to cool off here.
All right. Let me know if you need anything cold to drink, parce.
Exactly how dangerous is this Delgado character, really?
How steady are your hands?
I don't follow.
Bueno, let me put it this way. If he or his wife isn't happy with your work, his hippo gets a free meal.
That's terrible. It's me. Look, I'm in real trouble here. Call me.
Turn on contact.
I could use some assistance here. Something really bad is happening.
What's happened?
Someone is being really annoying. Do something before it escalates.
Okay, I'll deal with it now.
Yeah.
Dexy, damn it, can you hear? Oh, this damn music. Dexy, hang on, I'm heading outside.
Oh.
Dexy, it's me again. I think this drug lord is gonna kill me. If I mess up, he's going to kill me. You have to help me here. Call me ASAP.
Facilito! A monkey could fix this thing!
Stop! You have to get me the hell out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar in the middle of nowhere. I can't get out. Dexy, send help.
My way. I'm about to puke. Out of my way.
Keep it in. You can make it.
That power guy? Hang on, man. I hope you don't mind, but we need to freeze you.
if you want a pass, I need to look through your pockets. There is no two ways about it.
You're entering the lion's den, 47. Tread carefully.
Well,
practically
you know,
everyone here is dangerous, not least Rico Delgado himself.
We're all right,
good.
Mr. Bowen.
Keep moving, keep moving.
Follow me to the house. Mrs. Delgado wanted to meet you. She's a big fan. She'll take you to Rico afterwards. So, famous tattoo artist, huh? I put some ink on skin as well in my time. Of course, most of that was in prison, and not always on people who appreciated the work. You know how hard it is to tattoo traitor on a guy's forehead while he's squirming around on the ground like a worm? Not easy, let me tell you.
Interesting story. Thank you for sharing.
I know.
Oh my god, que ricchezo! It's really you, Pipawa. It's such an honor to meet you. I just love your show. That episode where you tattoo the heart on the helmet of that dying policeman while they're administrating CPR, it's
hey,
the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
A great moment. I cherish the memory to this day.
Oh, see. So, Rico has this tattoo on his neck, and he insists it's supposed to be based on a photo of me. I'm not a fool, Mr. Powers. My nose never looked like that, not even before the operation. And sure, I've had a few tics done here and there, but nothing as drastic as that. I want you to make it look like me, not some young skank.
I'll do my very best, Mrs. Delgado.
Ah, Chico, let me just grab a quick selfie with you, all right?
Sure, why not?
Yay! Just look this way. Oh, que si! Wow, we look so good together. This is great. This way. Come along.
Hey, so far, so good, 47. Now to leave your mark on Mr. Delgado.
Well, he certainly
so,
looks,
this is the famous Pete Bauer, tattoo artist to the stars. Huh. You don't exactly look like you do on TV, do you? There's something different about you.
Cariño, don't insult our guest. He's obviously not been sitting in a stylist chair for days, but this is P Power. Who else would it be?
Well, what about those cheekbones? The guy on TV didn't have cheekbones like that.
Hey, Rico, enough. You know they fix all that in post-production. Just let the man work.
Okay, fine. Whatever you say. Okay, I'm ready. Let's get this thing fixed. You are really getting on my nerves now.
It's not every day we have celebrities visiting, you know?
I find your constant photography very annoying, dear.
I'm sorry that my social life is ruining your concentration.
Whoa, hey, Rico, don't worry. I've got this under control. Hey, tattoo guy.
You need to keep still, Mr. Delgado.
One wrong move,
I wouldn't want
to
stab you by accident.
You heard the man, Catalina. Leave us now.
Fine. Have it your way. But that tattoo better look exactly like me when you're done with your new BFF, Rico.
I need you to calm down a bit, Jose.
Just doing what's necessary, Rico.
Put the gun away. I'm fine.
No. I'm not willing to take any risks here, jefe.
So what are we waiting for, huh? I'm here, I'm ready. Get on with it. Hey, Jose, I need you to leave us alone now. You're too wound up right now. You understand?
All right, boss, all right. But I'll be back in a little while if I don't hear from you, huevón.
Oh, finally. Some peace and quiet.
Can I finish my work now?
Do what you do best, man.
You got it.
Mm.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Bodyguard. Hey.
You're gonna regret this.
What thing has he got?
sure stole the love letter Hector Delgado wrote for Martinez? Have to jump out of a window before Hector discovered him. I think he hurt his leg in the process.
Yeah, I heard. He even passed the letter around the basement bar at the party last night.
Weird to think Hector and Martinez used to be an idol. I mean, he's batshit crazy. She's so hyper luxurious. She can't even stand to be in her village mansion for too long. Talk about an odd couple.
Yeah, I'd love to see her face if she ever found a letter, though. Rumor has it, she hates him.
Rico Delgado's brother Hector is trying to win back his old flame, Andrea Martinez. Apparently, Hector has authored a rather slushy love letter, for one of the Sicarios foolhardily stole it from Hector's room during last night's party. I suggest you acquire that letter, 47. From what we know about Martinez, a declaration of love from Hector is bound to provoke a reaction.
My impression as well. God for Hector. He's so
crazy. You notice how Rico's been acting unusually brutal these past couple? You notice how Rico's been acting unusually brutal these past couple of days? Feels like he's a villain.
Great to see somebody doing their job.
I guess Hector and Martinez was an item back in the day, and he wants to rekindle the flame, as he writes. It's actually very moving. I'm not a romantic guy or anything, but I must admit I felt something stir inside me when I read it.
You need to be extra. bodyguard.
Hey, that's enough.
Step back. Let the pros do their thing.
I have a letter from Miss Martinez.
All right, let me see that. Is that from Hector?
I wouldn't know anything about that.
Well, let me enlighten you. Hector Delgado and Andrea Martinez were an item once. Explosive and deadly. Things did not end well between them. He wants them to get back together. She wants them to go to hell. She's not accepting letters or gifts or anything from him. And neither am I. You
Someone
put it
needs
on
to
our
clean up this mess.
It is so important.
I don't want anything to do with that moronic Hector.
Miss
that
Martinez.
Is Andrea Martinez.
I have this
the Delgado
for you.
Cartel PR officer and public
is that
face.
Hector's handwriting?
I don't know, miss.
I'd recognize that junked up scrawl anywhere. I don't want anything from that bum.
Don't mind me.
Give me an update. Paula, Hector's gifts are amassing outside the front gate. I almost tripped over them on my way out. Please remove them. And by remove, I mean get rid of. Entirely.
Of course, Miss Martinez. I'll see to it.
If this thing ever gets done, I'm buying champagne for the entire office.
Everything will solve itself eventually, Miss Martinez.
All right, time for a call, Paula. Let's go to the meeting room downstairs.
As you wish, Miss Martinez.
Well done, 47. This should be good.
Buffoons left a letter from Hector on my desk. I swear to God, when I find out, you're dead.
I can't believe this. Well, he's persistent, that's for sure.
Oh, well, what's the harm?
It's just a letter. Probably just some pitiful cry for help or some shit like that. Let's just read it and get it over with. Ah, to hell with it. Let's see what that fool has to tell me. Let's see what he has to say. My, Hector. You romantic fool. I had no idea you still felt this way. Maybe... But has he really changed?
Martinez is down. Good work.
Martinez wants to talk to me. Why does he?
Grace the moment, friends.
Let the sounds that light your surroundings, your mind and spirits. Thank you.
Once in? All right, 1 second.
Let me get out of your way. Come on, come on.
Something over there, Devil, is it?
I keep seeing them skating around in that river.
I'm giving up, bro. There's no way we're finding a red box full of circuit boards out here.
The pilot said he dropped it near here. If Franco doesn't get it, his fancy cocaine processing machine won't work.
Fancy machine my ass. It's a giant lump of metal inside a shed. Either way, the box is gone, man.
Shit. Patterson, I think you're right.
Damn right I am.
So, it sounds like the Delgado's helicopter pilot dropped a package over the jungle by mistake. A red box containing circuit boards for Jorge Franco's new cocaine processing machine. Sounds like a workplace accident waiting to happen, providing Franco can get his machine working.
Thank you. I started working.
Street now isn't even a real deal. It's the diluted version. I think the wealthy will like a gathero or going los gasos over it.
Rico claims it will blow a hole in the U.S. economy. Let us flood the whole southeastern section of the U.S.
in a matter of weeks.
Delgado cartel will become the biggest in all of the Americas, compadre. Bigger than those Moreno pendejos.
I look forward to it, my friend. Rico, Franco, and Martinez on the front lines, nothing can go wrong.
Go and see what that was.
Okay, I'll do it.
¿Qué fue eso?
Someone por...
¿Qué te pasa, man? What is that?
Someone causing trouble out here.
Who there?
Hey, I don't want to shake you, you stupid banana. Wake up!
Any clues about our man?
I actually thought he was one of the guards.
If I find whatever this is, I got it. Hold on. We got a description of the bastard. This guy don't show.
This whole idiot.
Here's what I'm saying. It's not like a trick. It's like a basic.
That is Jorge Franco, the Delgado cartel's chief chemist.
Excellent. These are strong. The new strain looks to be able to handle itself, despite the bumbling efforts of the humans assigned to take care of it.
Around again. Show yourself!
See him?
Hey, what is that? Apparently, there's a man knocking people out. I don't know why.
What's going on? Anything?
I'm ready to kill anything that moves.
Nothing here.
I need some answers. What's our fucking status here? Looks clear, but I'm not taking this.
Weird.
That was that then.
Huh?
Was that it?
What's happening? Are we clear?
Don't worry. No one's getting past me.
Wow, that was a close one, but we're still here. I got it.
It's over, but he got away.
Mierda! I lost him! Can anyone see him? Can anyone see him?
Go and see what the hell that was. Don't just stand there with the stick in your hand. Tengo.
There's nothing here, man. We're good. Why do they do that?
I can't stand it when they do that.
Okay.
I got it.
Okay,
stay where you are. Eh? No te muevas. I take a look.
Okay, fine.
Who's there?
Hey, yo, I'm serious. I get...
Hey, that's not how you settle an argument, okay?
Madre de Dios, help me! The violent, loco, revuelto, strangling people, man!
Can you tell me anything about who we are looking for?
He looks like a bodyguard.
Okay, I look into it.
Got nothing here!
Hey, are you? Hey, hey, okay? You're coming out of it. Hey, are you? Eh? Okay, okay. Okay. Okay, so what do we know?
You think of the idea. No idea.
Destroying the entire competition.
That's ingenious. Stuff on the street now? Isn't even a real deal. It's the diluted version. I think wealthy people like a gathered of los casos over it.
Rico claims it will blow a hole in the U.S. economy. Let us flood the whole southeastern section of the U.S. in a matter of weeks. Delgado Cartel will become the biggest in all of the Americas, compadre. Claims it will blow a hole in the U.S. economy. Let us flood the whole southeastern section of the U.S. in a matter of weeks. Delgado Cartel will become the biggest in all of the Americas, but bigger than los Morelos pendejos.
So, as it should be obvious to anyone, once this majestic piece of machinery is up and running, productivity will explode. It will be a brave new world. We understand the workers are only humans and fallible creatures as such. Soon, a new machine will take over. Quality will once again be in the heaven.
I see. We will still need people to operate it, right? No?
So, that sounds wonderful for you, I guess.
Rico claims it will blow a hole in the U.S. economy. Let us flood the whole southeastern section of the U.S. in a matter of weeks. Delgado Cartel will become the biggest in all of the Americas, compadre. Bigger than those Morelo pendejos.
I look forward, my friend. Rico, Franco, and Martinez on the front lines? Nothing can go wrong.
You know what? They always say that you can't do anything about it. That is just the way of the world. But why is it all people that have to make way for robots? Why don't they exchange the president with a robot for once?
Hey, assholes! I need to call something in now!
But damn, that doesn't sound good. It sounded like breaking bones.
What the hell could that have been?
I have absolutely zilch in the workshop.
Who made that sound?
Hey, you got guilty eyes, gringo.
Big show here, Giuseppe. Time to bring Franco down to size.
Someone's messing about. Huh? What can I say?
You must have been the son of a bitch.
Hey,
you
hear
some
shit?
Clue, man.
I'm sure it came from around here.
I'm not seeing shit here.
He's not here.
Hey, don't move, man. No se me mueva. Let me see your hands. Put esa manito.
Is this your work? Did you hear that?
Nah. Sorry, Gaman. Nothing so far.
That thing's exactly like that. All right? And it's kind of freaking me out.
If something happens, it's not my problem.
Thank you.
production.
Big shell fugitive. Time to bring Franco down to size.
Huh? Machine is working now? That was? Oh, Franco will be pleased with that. Señor Franco, your machine is finally up and running. Come by and have a look at it when you have a moment.
What happens when focus is applied alongside proper work ethics? This is the future, people. Well, why are they still standing here? Surely they can see the machine is working perfectly now. We have no need for them anymore. They are excused to go back home to their sad little lives in the village. That is all. Guard, please escort these people from the room. We want to be alone in here.
All right, everyone. Follow me.
No sé qué le pasa. You can't be here.
Yeah. That way. Keep going.
What?
Someone still needs to pick the leaves and trample the floor and all those kind of things.
Dios mío. It's perfect.
Targets neutralized. This should be possible. Excellent work, 47. Now head for an exit. Columbia assignment successful. Tactical targets neutralized. Militia transport network disabled. Location of primary target unknown. Team chasing several leads. End message, encrypt and send.
My source checks out. We can prove the board knew about the chemical leaks. We'll have grounds for a retrial.
It won't make a difference. They're too powerful.
They're not the devil, Nancy. Just the company. They're not above the law, don't you see? This is bigger than James. Those bastards killed 80 people.
And they got away with it. Think about what that means.
No one's untouchable.
No one's untouchable.
Diana!
Coming!
We got what we came for. Move out.